Watch out! Get down! The cable's gonna snap!
I'll go first and create a diversion. Cover! Gotta find a place to shut the grappling hook.
Watch out! Okay!
Is the coast clear?
Yeah, go! The chopper's just past the hill. We're gonna make it!
Alert!
2 o'clock.
Damn grunts.
Watch out! Another RPG! Clear ahead!
Follow me.
Cover us, and I'll take a look at the engine.
That was real fun, General. But isn't it time you told me who I am?
General! Come in! General! The Longus and his men are coming for me! They know everything!
I hear you, Kim. Stay inside. We'll get you out of there.
This is it for me, General! You hear me?
And what kind of mess is she gonna get us into this time?
Fly a heading of 270. Keelani Lake is just a few clicks from here.
Who was that?
An agent working with us on the case.
False alarm! It was the wrong cabin! We can't locate the target!
Keep looking! The mongoose is on his way!
We'll hide the chopper. Notify us as soon as you see the cab.
I don't get it. According to the map, the cabin should be right under my feet.
Well, find a shovel and dig.
Kiss my ass!
Go left. I'll take the right.
What the?
Picture.
Relax. You see a woman who freaks out when she sees you, just grab her.
What the?
That looks like shit.
And you can do better.
This hiker's not acting so tough anymore, is he?
Dropped you a little further than we planned. Don't worry, just find the waterfall. The cabin's on the other side of the river.
Huh? some feed. What's it bag? Shut the fuck up and give me your compass.
Welcome to Kansas, Dorothy.
Get Jim out through the back of the cabin. We'll land the chopper nearby.
Don't move! My God! You're alive!
Kim, the girl in the photo.
The surgeon did an outstanding job.
He's coming too. Increase the dose of fentanyl.
Shall I start the tattoo?
Go ahead.
How do you feel, son?
This is the widow of Steve Rowland,
the man whose identity you've taken.
Steve was number 13. I was 17. The leaders of the conspiracy had my husband killed by the mongoose. But Steve managed to drag himself back here before dying. One day, I'll know the faces of those who betrayed him.
I want them all to burn. You hear me? Even number one.
And I want to find the bastard who put the hit on my friend Sheridan.
And why?
When they see Steve's ghost, they'll slip up.
They might also figure out you betrayed them, Kim.
I've identified three members of the conspiracy. They're headed for the Spads camp to attend a secret meeting. You have to be there too. My part of the mission is finished. Now it's your turn. What the? Cover me!
I found it! Over here!
Thank you.
General.
Requested in Ward C.
Now that I'm cured, Doctor, may I reintegrate my unit?
Binhead, McGall is a binhead. Yes, sir, Colonel!
Has our new patient recovered his wits? So, my friend, I hear you suffer from amnesia.
Yes, sir, Colonel! Shut up!
Relax. Plain Rock is blessed with an excellent neurology center.
Well, has he spoken?
Patience, he only just came to.
Number one wants the names of his accomplices.
That number 17 imposter may not be the only one who's infiltrated the group. Examine his chest as well. Tell me if you find traces of the 3 bullets I put in him. I'm starting to doubt this man's identity.
I'll take care of it right away. Hose him down and bring him to me.
No sudden moves, friend.
Soldier.
Dr. Johansson's orders.
Derek and Jerry will be disappointed.
What's wrong with him?
Okay.
Oh, you lucky dog. Got the whole bathroom all to yourself.
Derek.
Looks like there's a new kid in town.
Here, boy. Dear boy.
Leave him to me. You can have him after.
Hey,
black is slowly filling my mind.
What the? for your patronage. Wishes you a very fine day.